Hello everyone, today I'm talking about IVT University in details, International University of Business, Agriculture and Technology. This is an University of Bangladesh and I am also a senior student above IVT. A student is know much more about his university than anyone, than any others. Rather than register to know about IVT's university site and this web page, I talk something about a web page so that you guys easily catch out what you want to know. Just as search in such a search, just write down in search bar IVT. IVT, you guys see that here IVT web address www.ivt.edu. Then you go this page into this page. And here IVT welcome page. This is here you see welcome to International University of Business, Agriculture and Technology. Here our website, this is for students result, it is also for students, and the upcoming notice about news. Just we, if you we want to know just about IVT University, so you go to website. So you guys see here about administration, academic, community, faculty section, admission section, then facilities, international, others, contact. If you just contact with us, then here is so much here IVT email address and so many contact number. You just call it here and you guys know everything. If you want to know extra more thing, I'm talking about something useful so that you guys can catch everyone. You see our campus is the front view of our campus IVT main website, and next page is our campus at night. Isn't it so beautiful? Here our third convocation on 2011, our front view in outer side, and our middle point of IVT universities, there is a pond. And our academic building. So let's talk about our university about, and there you see brief history about and a message from our vice chancellor. Then our mission about our university mission, general information. If we go to general information, we see about our varsity information. See campus and running atmosphere, where our varsity is located. Everything is here in details and when our varsity is established. Here we know about that EGCs. Our campus is permanent campus about on 5.5 acres of own land. Especially designed by British architect by University of the 21st century. Healthy environment, classes with individuals, instruction, record of scheduled classes, English skills, health section, regular individual consultation to students by the course instruction. So you want to talk about any faculty. English skill developed in all students. Then highly equipped laboratories with the latest machineries and apparatus, universal testing machine, subsonic wind tunnel and the like. And there is a four so many laboratory. You guys just if you come in our university, you can see in your own eyes. Then computer training for all students is mandatory, man, guys. Excellent national and international faculty, including resident faculty from North America and European Union countries and Australia also. Then international standard running experience, professional counseling and guidance, financial support if you have any financial problem. Then you guys just talking about our coordinator. Then career guidance, extracurricular activities, part of modern Uttar residential area. Then well connected with all sections of metropolitan Dhaka and the neighboring towns. Evening class here, also evening class held. Free transportation from city points, Sabar, Gajipur and Karganj to campus. And so many points. Free shuttle bus also and Wi-Fi. Full varsity will cover with Wi-Fi. Then see method of there are some educational aids, medium of instruction, our faculty about organization, non-discrimination. You see everything. If you want to know academic, then here. Which subject you want to study here about your College of Business, College of Engineering and Technology, Civils, Computer Science, Tripolis, Electrical Engineering, that means Mechanical Engineering, then College of Arts Science, then College of Agriculture, College of Tourism, Hospitalization, College of Nursing, College of Health Science, about to know about admission. Here are also international students here studying. And local student, our country student, scholarship. There are so many scholarship system. Online, you guys can admission in online. Preliminary admission from, you just collect it. Then our facilities, library facilities, computer centers. There are 4 computer laboratory, cafeteria. We have 2 cafeteria. You guys just love it if you guys seen it in your own eyes. Then our housing, then transport system, as I already said, sports, banking and loan program. Then international student, every details you guys just check it and you know everything details. And contact us. If you want to contact us, then just click this button and you will see everything about email address, contact number, location, about everything you want to know in details. If we go as home again, see IVT laboratory and KVAD. This is a group of international here faculty and students group members. I am also a student member of KVAD. And here see you guys see news and events, upcoming news and upcoming events and the latest new notice about varsity and a collaboration. You guys just read it and you know everything about Professor John Richards, Professor Yusuf Sabuti, and Alex Barrand from Canada. And there are some important links. You guys just check it and you want to know what you want to know. And if you guys contact us, you just click this, just call this any number or every number is connected. And if you want to mail us, then here our mail number. So you guys, if you guys want to know about more thing, just comment in below. I'll share whatever you guys want to know. And today this is about all. Thank you guys for watching.